Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Cliff with Pan Flamingo Power Wash. Back with another video for you guys. Today I'm doing a roof cleaning over here in Odessa, Florida. This is a returning customer of mine. Last year I did his pool deck and his pool cage. So he's gonna get the house painted. So he reached out to me to get the house, you know what I'm saying, ready for paint. And also I'm gonna be doing a roof cleaning here. So let's go ahead and check out the project. So there's not many plants around, which is good. The downspouts all lead to areas where there's no plants. I'll be doing a house wash also. So we don't have to do a lot of rinsing, luckily. House is pretty bad. Downspout comes down over here. No, there's no plants. Got a little bit more plants over here, but I'll be rinsing those down before I start, because the gutter, there's no gutter over here on this side. Actually, there's a gutter right there. I should be fine, but I still rinse them down. As I'm walking around, I'm just looking also. Oh wow, look at this. This is dirty. As I'm walking around, I'm looking for any damage to the house already. I'll be rinsing these plants down here also. Like I said, I did the pool cage and the pool deck last year, so that's still looking good. All right, guys, let's get started. All right, guys, so today I'm running the 12-volt soft wash system. I got the, right now I got about 50 gallons of house wash mix, 50-50. I got about 10, maybe 11 ounces of the slow-mo surfactant. Get it nice and thick. The slow-mo, man, it works. Like, it's crazy because, like, when you do a batch mix from the week before, the time before, sometimes it still be soapy, man, when you put your new SH in and do your batch mix. It's crazy how thick that thing is, how long it lasts. But I got everything set up already. I got my line, half-inch line, 200 feet. I put it all out. I got it all the way to the back of the house. I'm gonna start from back there and work my way here. Got my ladder set up, so let's get up there, guys. Guys, I got the roof done. It's a couple of sections I gotta hit more. I gotta go get more SH because I'm using the 12 volt for applying it, and I got a batch mix. That's why I gotta get a proportioner, man. But while the roof is doing its thing, I'm gonna go ahead and start on the house wash, start from back here and work my way to the front. Let's go. I've made my way all the way around to the front, soaked up the whole front of the house, this side and the whole front. So now I'm gonna go ahead and rinse it down. Considering how dirty it was, it came out pretty clean. So let's go ahead and get this side rinsed up so we can knock out the other side. Guys, the roof is clean. I don't rinse the roofs, so next time it rains, all that will come off the roof, all the dead algae, all dead organics. I got the house wash complete. Now I'm about to head to the second job for the day. I'll catch you guys there. All right, guys, we're at the last job for the day. This customer here is the customer I did with the two docks. He owns this little property here, a little commercial property. So I came to take care of it for him. I'm not doing too much. The building is actually clean. Only thing I'm doing here is the deck back here. And also he has a utility shed. So this is it right here. That's a wooden deck. Got some algae on it. He wants me to hit this little stoop for him. In this utility shed. Nice and easy. For about maybe like 10 minutes or so. It's 3:32. I say about 8 minutes, about 3:40, I should be able to start rinsing. Right now I'm gonna switch my injector to the rinse mode so I can rinse out my injector so it can last me a little longer, all right? Guys, we're all done over here, man. Shed came out pretty good, nice and clean. Got the deck all done. Quick, easy job, man. All right, I'm gonna pack up when we're done for the day. Thank you guys for checking out the videos. Stay tuned. I got some more stuff coming out. I got two videos I'm going to be posting in the next couple days. So you guys be on the lookout for those. And I'll see you next time. Peace.